A record number of nursing graduates took the licensure exams last year, but it also drew another record, the lowest number of examinees who passed the board. This led to views that quality of nursing graduates in the Philippines is declining. On Talkback, members of the nursing community and the academe tackled what needs to be done to get the nursing profession back into shape. Executive Director Julito Vitriolo of the Commission on Higher Education believes the number of nursing schools and students is too high and cites its 2004 moratorium on putting up new nursing schools. Despite the moratorium, Commissioner Ruth Padilla of the PRC says the number of nursing schools still increased and some of them are not even up to par.
Because during that time in 2004, Tina, mga 200 something lang eh. Why is it that it's now 460?
Okay, why?
So ang tanong namin is, siguro Tina, hindi magkakaroon ng ganyang problema sa mga bagong eskwelahan na hindi nagko-comply doon sa standards of nursing praan as a nursing curriculum kung hindi dumami ng dumami.
Padilla also notes that the quality of nursing instruction has also dwindled. She says some nursing schools do not meet the requirements for faculty members, such as having a master's degree and a 10-year experience in the field. Meanwhile, Professor Rene Tadle of the University of Santo Tomas College of Nursing says the quality of review centers should also be looked at, especially those who employ underqualified instructors and boast of students with a high passing rate. He adds no government agency is looking into the claims of review centers. Carl Balita, Vice President of the Review Center Association of the Philippines, says they are self-regulating to retain the quality of instruction to board exam takers. But he notes such a measure can only do so much.
Meron kaming criteria, meron kaming code of ethics among review centers. Pero pag ang review center, ang intention talaga niya is only to make money, they will not be part of us. I really want to educate the public that it's their responsibility to select their review center. Kasi review centers are charging quite a handsome amount of money.
Yeah.
And sayang naman kung mapupunta lang sa walay pangarap.
Okay.
In the end, Tadle notes that producing good nursing graduates would entail a change of attitude.
It's not just the content or even testmanship. We also have to make the student focus, goal-oriented.
Okay.
We know for a fact that the students are not driven enough to be able to pass.
Monica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.